أعوذ بالله من الشيطان الرجيم بسم الله الرحمن الرحيم الحكيم سبحان الله الله سبحانه وتعالى within the 46th name of the Asma al-Husna Allah سبحانه وتعالى is being described as الحكيم meaning the wise the all wise the most wise Allah سبحانه وتعالى Allah subhanahu wa ta'ala is perfect in his wisdom. Although we may not see it all the time, Allah subhanahu wa ta'ala is doing what's best for us in this life and the hereafter. Allah, the one whose wisdom encompasses all things and who is wise in his sayings and actions. Allah, he is wise in his creation and covenants and nothing is created without purpose and perfection. Allah, he places things into their proper places. And in proportion. Allah subhanahu wa ta'ala, due to his wisdom, he is just. And his commands, laws and judgments are just as well. Allah, the all-wise, the most judicious. Allah subhanahu wa ta'ala says in the Holy Quran, Verily, thou hast received the Quran out of grace of the one who is wise, all-knowing. And this is in Surah An-Naml. It has been said that whoever recites the name Al-Hakeem, meaning the wise one, or the all-wise one, the one who recites this name continuously, inshallah, azza wa jal, this recitation will prevent them from difficulties in work, inshallah, azza wa jal. Brother Allah subhanahu wa ta'ala, the all-wise, carries on doing what's best for us in this life and the hereafter, whether we may understand it now or not. I pray that Allah subhanahu wa ta'ala accepts our du'as and gives us, if it is better for us, I pray that Allah subhanahu wa ta'ala accepts our du'as. And if it is not good for us, I pray that Allah subhanahu wa ta'ala gives us a better alternative. Ameen. Wa ma'alina illa al-balagh. Assalamu alaikum wa rahmatullahi wa barakatuh.